But you say that the person who really kept you from being executed was Lyndon Johnson, and you quote him as saying, I just told those Greek bastards to lay off that son of a bitch, whatever his name is. Now,
yes.
Did you imply by that Lyndon Johnson controlled the movements of
yes.
the colonels,
yes.
or that it was just his prestige?
Oh, no, he controlled.
Does he call them Greek bastards, people he controls?
Well, I suspect that knowing the quality of the people they are, probably he would, in private.